officers to think if there's any possibility of that before we reopen that agenda item.
I think, Joe, it's a conversation we'll have to have with Jeanette and assets and probably parks, but just for members of workers, it's the 3D pitches are an addition to the football infrastructure, they're not replacing grass pitches, so those grass pitches will continue because they are the preferred format on which clubs like to play. So this is about expanding what we've got to cope with demand, and for those times when in winter in particular, some of those grass pitches are really difficult to maintain and to be able to sustain. So there are all the benefits we get from the new 3G pitches. Like I say, we'll take it away. So
the discussion to be had, Chair, listen to the debate at the committee, which is useful. I just didn't want the committee to think that the toilets were currently open. I didn't want the committee to think we hadn't done that really made some approaches to the community. We're not going to suddenly demolish them.
Expediting these prioritised these sites where expressions of interest were received whilst they were not in scope. So we now need to rapidly progress those following the policy and resources consideration of the asset strategy, which I believe is the 9th of November. So on the 9th of November, we have a big asset strategy piece, and it will form part of the larger piece. But where they had already submitted expression of interest, that should really be progressed, even though it didn't sit formally in the CAT process, because the CAT process was defined before the asset strategy was defined, which was, you know, just for necessity because we had some budget savings to afford our own libraries. So do we need an amendment